New at noon, Amory police are trying to locate a suspect following a shooting in June. Police confirm the shooting happened on June 29th at Moore Manor Apartments. One person was taken to North Mississippi Medical Center in Tupelo in stable condition. Police say they know who the suspect is, and right now they are trying to find that person.